Hey, how's it going? You're here with Lou and Martin from The One Night Stands.
Our album, our self-titled debut album, The One Night Stands, is available at the moment. We've had three singles released from the album. The first one was Seconds. The second one was a cover version of the 1982 classic Talk Talk. And the third one was 1992.
Yeah, it was a good year for us, you know. Get onto the website, check it out. Check out our website, theonenightstands.com. We'll get all the links to it there.
You can find me at 50 words with that. We're on Facebook. You've got a Facebook fan page. We're available there. We've got a MySpace site, www.myspace.com, The One Night Stands Band. You can download, I think, 5 or 6 tracks from our album on the site, as well as links to our actual website, which is www.theonenightstands.com.
That's right, .com. And also you can check us out on YouTube. We've got 2 or 3 couple of videos uploaded on there. Make sure you check out the videos, they're very cool. And then also, if you guys are interested in getting the album from some websites, it's available on a couple of downloadable sites. I think it's on MTN, it's on Exact Mobile, it's on the Nokia Music website. And a couple of others, iTunes.
Look and Listen have got it.
Look and Listen, Musica is available all over the place. Go get it.
When you start a band, make sure you've got fantastic equipment. You're very, very well rehearsed for when you play your first gig and you don't make a complete balls up of it.
Like we did.
But we're still here, but that's because we rehearse a lot. What else do you need to start a band? You need...
I'll tell you one thing about a rock and roll band. It's not all about the chicks, you know. They don't just come flocking to you.
Well, they do for me.
For some people, you know. Not for me.
What motivates me about being in a band in South Africa at the moment is just how we are all raising our standard. You know, there's so many decent bands out there. Whereas 10, 15 years ago, the standards were not that good, but now we've got more venues putting on decent sound, decent lights, band, and the playing is getting better. And we are being recognized as a viable international option for bands. You know, the Parlatones going overseas and doing well. Bands like the Black Hotels doing well. The standard has definitely been raised.
I think one of the things that keeps us motivated is, you know, you want to make good music, and unfortunately there's a lot of crap music out there, you know, and I often hear stuff on the radio that I think, you know, we can do something better than that. And so that's what we're trying to do, you know. So that keeps me motivated.
Oh, that's a lovely question.
Favorite guitar brand? Well, there's too many to talk about. My favorite guitar is probably a Rickenbacker 12 string 360 Dayglow, or a Country Gentleman Gretsch, or a Fender Jazzmaster, this awesome guitar which I've actually had the privilege to play on.
I like the Fender Jazz bass. I'm glad I've got one. In a perfect world, I'd also get a Rickenbacker bass guitar. But as a guitarist, I just love the Epiphone. I know they're Gibson imitations, but for me, they're just the best.
Well,
they look the greatest, the greatest.
I've used an Epiphone my whole life, and I'm not punting them, but I've used an acoustic, I've used an electric, and I love them to bits. My Sheraton's got a really great tone that is as good as anything I've actually heard on vintage guitars.
The only reason we allowed Lou to be in the band was because of his Epiphone Sheraton.
That's right. It's all about the looks, kids.
It's all about the looks. My favorite up-and-coming band is the Pretty Blue Guns. I think they're from Cape Town. The video that has been on MK a lot is just astounding. Nice, sleazy blues sound to it. And really, really cool. Just good stuff. And the Plastics as well, they good.
Yeah, I like, who's that? I like that New Holland group, they're pretty cool. And I saw this video of Astro Electric. If you guys are listening, just contact us. Let's do a gig, man. Let's go tour the country. Yeah. Now, there's a great bunch of bands coming out of here. Jim Neversink, too many to mention.
When you hear the name The One Night Stands, I'd like it if you thought that you'd be in for a good night out. Oh, that sounded terrible. A good night out watching a decent band play good songs live.
Yeah, I like that. That's what we try to give. That's what we enjoy out of our own nights out. You know, we enjoy having a good time, playing some cool tunes, some cool rock and roll. It's not all about one night stands, you know, unfortunately.
And the girls.
And the girls, or the boys, if you're that way inclined. Matthew.
We've just lost our standing keyboardist now, haven't
Ooh.
We?
That's not you, sir.
The coolest thing about being in a band? Well, for me, doing things like this, I really enjoy the promo. I enjoy performing on TV.
Yeah.
Getting to meet my peers, bands that I like playing with, you know, and getting sort of recognition from them.
I really enjoy that as well, meeting people who are like-minded, you know, through music.
And playing live, that's my favorite thing.
I enjoy touring.
When you have a good show, there's nothing better than a good show.
I enjoy seeing the countryside.
We did have a show in Cape Town a few weeks ago, that was all right.
That was a great show, yeah, we like to be on the road. For me, one of the greatest things about being in a band is writing songs, you know. It's a wonderful, wonderful outlet and a good way to...
And that moment when a new song comes together for the first time in a rehearsal,
it truly is a very cool experience. Mm. I mean, any of you guys who are in bands, you know what it's like when you put a song together and you play it, you know, in a room and there's no one there, it's just the four of you or the five of you or whatever. And it's just it's a really magical sort of trip. It's very cool.
We're the One Night Stands. This is backstage at MK Studio One Live. We've just played two storming songs to an appreciative audience. You can check out the rest of the bands that are available that play on MK at mktv.co.za. Thanks for having us.